State Oil Group, Aramco, on Sunday reported a 73.4% decline in second quarter net profit, a steeper drop than analysts had forecast. It expected capital expenditure for 2020 to be at the lower end of a $25 billion to $30 billion range. The world's biggest oil exporter announced the rapid spread of COVID-19 globally had significantly reduced the demand for crude oil, natural gas, and petroleum products. Aramco is seeing a partial recovery in the energy market as countries around the world take steps to ease restrictions and reboot their economies. Net profit fell to 24.6 billion riyals for the quarter ending June 30th from 92.6 billion riyals a year earlier. Analysts had expected a net profit of 31.3 billion riyals in the second quarter, according to the mean estimate from three analysts provided by Refinitiv.